فآمن له لوط وقال إني مهاجر إلى ربي إنه هو العزيز الحكيم.
And Lot believed him. Abraham said, "Indeed, I will emigrate to the service of my Lord. Indeed, He is the exalted in might, the wise."
وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَجَعَلْنَا فِي ذُرِّيَّتِهِ النُّبُوَّةَ والكتاب وآتيناه أجره في الدنيا وآتيناه أجره في الدنيا وإنه في
And we gave to him Isaac and Jacob, and placed in his descendants prophethood and scripture. And we gave him his reward in this world, and indeed he is in the hereafter among the righteous.
وَلُوطًا إِذْ قَالَ لِقَوْمِهِ إِنَّكُمْ لَتَأْتُونَ الْفَاحِشَةَ مَا سَبَقَكُمْ بِهَا مِنْ أَحَدٍ مِنَ الْعَالَمِينَ.
And mentioned Lot, when he said to his people, "Indeed, you commit such immorality as no one has preceded you with from among the worlds."
أَإِنَّكُمْ لَتَأْتُونَ الرِّجَالَ وَتَقْطَعُونَ السَّبِيلَ وَتَأْتُونَ فِي نَادِيكُمُ الْمُنكَرُ فَمَا كَانَ جَوَابَ قَوْمِهِ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا ائْتِنَا بِعَذَابِ اللَّهِ إِن كُنْتَ مِنَ الصَّادِقِينَ.
Indeed, you approach men and obstruct the road, and commit in your meetings every evil. And the answer of his people was not but that they said, "Bring us the punishment of Allah, if you should be of the truthful." He said, "My Lord, support me against the corrupting people." And when our messengers came to Abraham with the good tidings, they said, "Indeed, we will destroy the people of Lot's city. Indeed, its people have been wrongdoers."
قَالَ إِنَّ فِي امرأته كانت من الغابرين.
Abraham said, "Indeed, within it is Lot." They said, "We are more knowing of who is within it. We will surely save him and his family, except his wife. She is to be of those who remain behind."
وقالوا لا تخف ولا تحزن إنا ننجوك وأهلك إلا امرأتك كانت من الغابرين.
And when our messengers came to Lot, he was distressed for them and felt for them great discomfort. They said, "Fear not, nor grieve. Indeed, we will save you and your family, except your wife. She is to be of those who remain behind." Indeed, we will bring down on the people of this city punishment from the sky because they have been defiantly disobedient. And we have certainly left of it a sign as clear evidence for a people who use reason. And to Madian we sent their brother Shu'aib, and he said, "O my people, worship Allah and expect the last day, and do not commit abuse on the earth, spreading corruption." But they denied him, so the earthquake seized them, and they became within their home corpses fallen prone. And we destroyed Ad and Thamud and it has become clear to you from their ruined dwellings. And Satan had made pleasing to them their deeds and averted them from the path, and they were endowed with perception.